This is a day in the life of Seyshot.